It's on.
Is it recording? No, don't.
Say hello. To a house that we used to live in. This was the front door. Kyle, do I need to turn on the light?
Think he does when he gets inside alone?
How do you turn it on?
It says light.
See the top button?
You gonna go in?
Stop record if you can't figure it out and sort it out.
Oh, it sounds like pig.
Like what?
Pig.
Pig, I know. Now watch the snakes.
There's snakes and...
This was the music room.
Yeah, this is where we played music. Kyle's drums were right here, up against this window. We had a table and stuff right there. There was a big old... bunch of shelves and stuff where we'd put all our pots and food and snacks and stuff up against what used to be a wall.
It must be buried down there.
She's standing on it.
Yeah, but the rest of it.
This is the hall to go down to Kyle's room and Dad's room.
Mom, open up that dresser right there in front of you.
This was our kitchen.
Chris, look right here.
That big blue thing right there was the mattress to a couch that was in here.
And the couch is underneath that.
And the couch is underneath all this somewhere. Rest of it.
Look at this, Chris.
That's where our stove is. There's our microwave. Just some stuff on the, right here, Mom? Is the light?
No, it says right there.
Here's our computer, one of ours. Here's our front door in the middle of the music room.
Chris?
Yeah, come on.
First video?
Oh, yeah. I got all the crunches.
Who's Jamie?
This was my room. This is where my bed was.
Look at your
That's my light.
There's your pillow.
There was my pillow to sleep on and my TV.
Sheets and pillows.
That's the window that we jumped out of the other day when a snake was after us.
Fan. Slow plugged in.
Yep, there's a fan. Right there.
How are we going to get to my room?
I don't
know. Mama, there's so much crap.
This is my closet. See all the grass and...
Chris, here. Jacket.
There's my graduation. Down.
Y'all coming?
Mm-hmm.
All I'm going to do is step on this.
Look at the
horn. Check out the ceiling.
That should be dressed
and
thrown over.
Huh?
You had shit in there?
This was our little bathroom. That is the door to what? Oh, bathroom?
Bathroom or
the toilet?
Hotel.
It's our sink. It's a mattress.
Mama, be careful.
That was in Kyle's room, which is a little bit more down the hall. There's Kyle's TV or
Dad's TV.
My dad's TV. This is Kyle's room.
Look at the symbol on the wall.
There's one of his symbols. And there's a pile of
which I will
junk.
Come back. I will come back and get that symbol.
That what is all this? There's his wall.
Watch out, don't touch it, Mom.
You can see through it.
Look, Chris. Video that.
And then now take a right.
Life,
this is my dad's room. Got a cup of water if anybody's thirsty.
I was in the bathroom with the monitor.
No control, stuck in the mud.
Yeah, I see the water in the tub here. It's filled up with mud and water.
Oh, dude, that's all our life jackets.
Yeah.
Well, Chris, don't
you? You can save all that shit.
This is my dad's room. Look at the ceiling fan. Is the light still on?
Watch it.
Damn.
As I said, there's a ceiling fan.
Damn, that hurt.
Look in the bathroom, Chris. Like a tub full of mud.
This is my dad's bathroom. There's a toilet full of mud. There's the bathtub full of mud. And there's the sink full of mud. It's crazy. There's some toilet paper that somebody must have used and put back on the roll.
Why does my room have to be the worst?
Just took it all apart. That was the front. I mean, Chris didn't have as much as you did.
All right, Chris. Stop. My mom just got this symbol. It was hanging on the wall. She's getting my other one.
Wait.
What else you grabbing?
There is my shoe.
How was that, though?
That was about 200 miles from here, and it floated all the way.
Not. Mom, you getting my symbol?
You want to stop it?
That's the ceiling tiles.
No, you get the camera to video.
This is the
posters on my wall right now.
This is the rest of Kyle's room.
That's the only wall that stayed.
That's his closet in there. What is dresser? TV. I'm standing on another dresser.
Careful. I got it.
His bed. And he had a little nightstand that I'm going to show you.
Hang on, Dad. My room.
Let's go.
Saw my TV over there.
Hey, where was this TV?
Kyle had a nightstand right here in his room. And I'm going to show you where it is in the house.
Take one of
these. Don't bust my ass.
Can't keep on video and show how far I live.
Okay. So, this little nightstand came down this hall. And went into that living room over there by the fireplace. Here's the garage. There was a wall right there and a door. That's the window to the music room. And this was the garage door.
Holy crap, dude, that's crap. Get your printer.
Where?
Right underneath the door. Can you look inside there? The video camera?
This is where our washer and dryer is. And our freezer. This is literally the mud room. There was a wall right here. Going to the side of the house. What is that? This is the curtains in the back of the house, hanging from the back of the house. It was in the front of the house where our music room was. This is sliding glass doors to go into our living room. There's mud still about an inch or 2 feet.
That was a bathroom?
This was a wall, and on the other side of the wall was the bathroom, toilet and sink. This is our living room.
Careful, Mom.
It's a couch.
Couch.
There's his nightstand, Chris.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
What is this?
The nightstand that I was talking about that was in Kyle's room is right here in the living room, completely across the house. This is where we had our TV on, fireplace. This ice box was right up against the wall where that plug-in is. That's a door from somewhere.
That's the fresh room that was right there. Lily and Leon, record.
My dad had like
a million records.
200 records or more that are all just wiped out.
What's that one?
There's
on?
Our computer hanging out of the window.
Q-tips, I was in our bathroom, in the hall, alarm room.
Make sure and get those.
I'm just saying, it's so far away. This one, that's a sander.
What is that? That was a door?
Yeah.
A broken half?
I don't know.
This was a medicine cabinet in the bathroom?
No, that was the one we had our TV on.
That's the couch that was in the other living room. Our music room.
Oh my gosh, Mama.
That's part of our computer desk. That's half of it. On the other side of the room is the other half. Right there.
Yeah, no, we should have took albums. I don't even gotta open it. There was so much shit in it. It all fell over. Don't worry about it. Oh, look at there, Mama.
Oh, there's a...
There's a video of like half...
This was the bar in the living room.
What is this?
And a little open area.
We had our surround sound
with
a
kitchen
tower in there.
Oh, yeah,
look at the.
Check out.
Window stuck on the wall.
The stuff
that was the stereo in that house.
That's on the counter. All the grass on the. There's even mud on the light on the ceiling.
Yes.
Okay, we're back outside.
One of the barbershop chairs I was in that barbershop.
This is a little bitty shop on the side of our house. This is a game. That was in my room or Kyle's room. It's the back windows of the house. Where the computer is hanging out. Just chilling, just hanging out, you know. There's a printer. There's a satellite dish. Came completely out of the ground. This window? This window and nope, just them two windows, the only windows that did not break. There's a guitar case that was in the music room across the house. People are putting up telephone poles that had to hit my truck. And we're back to the front of the house. That's about all we got today. Oh. Thank you and have a nice day. We are at the high school. This is the brick wall that led to the gym concession stand.
They had a black man tell her they closed at 5, but if she wanted to go after that time, she could get stuff. After they closed at 5?
This was a concession stand?
Well, I mean, she was telling me that she had 3 trash cans. I told her you was going to get me one for sure. I said,
that was a cheerleader.
Give me some stuff, get it.
Room or something.
Because we might get to Branchineer and be there a while.
They had girls and boys bathrooms in there.
Oh, it's up to you.
Chili room right there.
I put it.
We can pass by the lanes.
This is the new gym.
Okay. Okay.
This floor was about 2 years old, maybe a year. And this is what it looks like now. How much time I got?
Huh?
What you mean?
The rate of the battery time.
It says 64 minutes now. It said 59 a while ago. The pep rally sign still up from the last game we played. There's trophies all over the place. This is where you went down the hall. This is where the coach's office was. There's still, yeah, still a bunch of mud. Yeah, it is.
Can you see?
Damn, dude.
Can you see anything on the camera?
Well, I should hurry and walk to the light.
Yeah.
Be careful, Mom.
Yeah. What's this? What was wrong here, Tom? What was wrong
here? Right here, this is the training room. Football locker.
Oh, the training room. There's about 3 inches of mud through this whole hall. This was the freshman locker room.
And just a regular PE. That's where I broke in.
With the pipe. Tall, used that pipe right there. And he broke that door down.
To get his new tennis shoes that he had in there.
That's the weight room. That's one door to get to the weight room. It looks normal. Here's the other door. Looks like it's about to bust open.
Which one? Oh, a turtle.
A little turtle.
Where?
This is a pile of junk that got washed up in this hall.
That sofa.
This is tables that was in the lunchroom.
Oh, it's a turtle! Is all there was to them?
This is our football field. The bleachers. Concession stand. New track they just put down this year. We never got to see it.
Oh, this is the football field.
This is where we had run out and run in for football games at halftime. Just a bunch of
football field house.
That's the old football field house. There's junk everywhere.
Don't take nothing.
This is the football locker room.
What are you doing with that? Put on lockers in? Nancy Richard's helmet right here.
Oh, just stepped on a cleat. In the showers.
Tyrell's helmet. Can you see?
Yeah, no. Let's go. This is the back of the school. This is the room right here.
Miss Tracy.
Miss Tracy's room. No, there's a room over there too. This was the hall.
Oh no, here, four here, truck.
To the girls' bathroom and
a truck. Dog been coming through here.
What? This was a hall with a bunch of classrooms in it.
This is ninth grade hall.
Ninth grade hall.
Miss Hurd's room right
this
here.
Is a computer room. Boag was way down there.
Carl, this is where you live most of the time?
No, I had Boag down there. Boys bathroom, girls bathroom.
Wanna come down here?
Yeah. Well,
this is where I did this cake.
We got a picture of this.
This is by the old gym.
The hall of the cafeteria. Can't even see in there.
That was the old gym.
You're welcome.
Shit, that scared the hell out of me.
Are you still filming?
This
kitchen
is the hall that went down to the cafeteria.
It's a science hall.
This was
Miss Tina.
Tina's room. Yep, now you can see outside. This was Seth the truck player's office.
Bruce.
And there. This was Tina's room. Who was this guy?
Donahoe's
room. This is the main
lobby
and office. That's
Skinner's office.
Skinner. Principal's office. This is Coach Thomas's room. Remember that was a little closet door, and that's his other door.
Hey, walk over there.
His table was about, his desk was about right here somewhere.
Over here, right. At him. Six.
Me too.
Sat right here.
What is this up here?
This was
how?
Spanish Miss Araya's room when I was here.
Yeah.
That was all a bunch of classrooms. And there's no walls nowhere.
The day before we got let out of school, we made candy right here. Coach Thomas' class.
Where was Coach Thomas?
He was right there. Dylan was right here. I was right here. Don was right there, and they had some other losers running around.
All right.
I'll never forget that.
Starting here.
Starting right here. This is Miss O'Reilly's room last year, but I don't know. I think it was Miss Lawanda this year, maybe.
Okay.
Then Coach Thomas is right here. Coach Thomas. I had this class first hour, right where you are.
Coach Thomas?
I mean Coach Lawanda.
Okay.
And then next was Miss Booth. And then all the way to the wall over there was Coach Piku. Thank God I didn't have him. Way in the corner over there was Miss Kelly's room. And the next room with the chalkboard hanging off was Mr. Zeb's room. And then...
math?
Yeah, Miss Sharon. I had her 6 hour.
And then the teacher's lounge. We're at the front of the school.
Oh, what was I missing?
This was two bathrooms. This is the front lobby of the school.
Boys and girls bathroom.
This is a wall, and that's the front. This is the principal's office from the front. And this is another hall. This was a hall following these doors. This open way.
Wow.
Nothing but rooms that was in here. Look, one room, one hall.
And the surgery room, special class.
Mm-hmm. Very from the school. Kyle!
You ready to hear some runes? Okay.
Huh?
You ready to hear some runes? Your favorite class? Mr. Miller.
Yep.
Then Mr. Warren. Had her last year. I sat right here in this corner. Always by this window right here. You know, she loved me. It was the best picture. Then we had resource class right here. Some old class teacher names. And then Mr. Little's wall right here. You probably remember that, Chris, that painting?
Yep.
And then Mr. Melville's room. I love that class.
Seriously?
Yeah, now that I think of it.
Well, I think that right there. What was there?
There's the cafeteria.
Yeah, that's all.
Y'all want to walk right there?
Right back there.
It'd be better to go this way.
I ain't walking.
We got pieces up, Pop.
This was the wall to Mr. Melville's room. I'm in Mr. Melville's room right now. On the other side, there was a hall that went to the library, into the art class, which is like right there. Library coming up. That was the library doors right there. I had that 7th hour. I don't know why I had that. I was just going there and sit for whatever. Now the doors go to the cafeteria. That is the cafeteria right there. That's where we put our book sacks at. Hey, Mom. How's the doors going to Tarpon Hall on the back side? That was Tarpon Hall right there. If you look close, you can see some glass doors that was going outside. Right there. Tarpon Hall. have 4-H meetings and crap in there. Get out of class. It was nice. That was the clinic, the door for the clinic. Looks pretty messed up in there. And I sat right here every day for lunch, just so I can hurry up and go through these glass doors. I was right here. Go through that door for seconds. Put your book sacks in there. Give your car to a lady back there, and you walk right here. Get your food. Come out right here. Find you a seat. And when you would get done, you'd come over here. You drop off your plate and leave. Here's the library. The library. It's the doors I was talking about over there. Get that retard over there. It's my brother. Here's the side of the school. I'm in the parking lot right now. Everybody, all the students, all the teachers park their vehicles right here.
This is what's left of Mom and Dad's house. Here's the shop where we played French music. Papa's old garage that withheld the storm. Down in big old hole. All that's left.
All right.
This used to be Mama's dining room area. In the kitchen.
Damn, that is, this house is huge. Mm-hmm.
This was the living room.
Dude, this fucking house is huge.
Here was the where the freezers were, the storage room. It just blew out the east walls.
Can we get back to walking our chairs inside?
Look at the sink. This is the front where the front door was. That's the front windows in the den or living room. I don't know what Mama called this. Back there where that green sheet is, that was Mom and Daddy's bedroom. That's the bathroom right there. This was the bedroom where I stayed when I'd come here. This was the computer room. That's back to the other end of the house.
These walls.
This is Daddy's 489 cubic inch old Chevy that Kyle was just dying to have. He pulled his hay. I mean his tractors with that.
Can I help put the stickers on?
Yeah, Kyle put help put the stickers on.
Oh, Vasco!
His mama's oven. They got shit everywhere.
Treadmill.
Going over the cattle guard that is
Chase's horn.
Right before Chase Horn's house. This was a pasture. This is a pasture that they put their cows in. That's their barn that was on the side of their house. And their house was somewhere right there.
That is
him.
That's our cattle guard on the old ridge. Old house. That's a little tiny little workout right there. From Aunt Sherry's house. There's the mini bike right there. Stay in the same place right by that tree. We got wrapped up by a fence and all that. This is where the trailer was. Porch is right there where that green grass starts. That was the trailer. Stairs is right there by that tree. That shed come from the back. Pen was about right there. Eddie's dog pen. Like a tree got a hold of that. The house will still be here. That's where the stairs would be. Walk this way to Eddie's house. Took this route almost every morning, rode with my cousin Chad. Eddie Bimwall's house. Wiped everything out underneath it. The house looks kind of good. Got a little bit of damage. It's an old bird water feeder my mom used to have. Then we gave it to Eddie. That's where the cow pen started. That was the lane right there. It was a nice cow pen. Not really. But we'd work cows in it. Water trough. You know, I ain't worried, see. God dang, look at no water in there. Old cow pen, lane. Used to go duck hunting when I was younger back there. It's nice. Here's the cow stalls. Used to keep the show cow in. Nice, whatever they call it. That's where all the cows were. That's a piece of the pig stalls we used to put in the trailers for shows. It got blown away. It's only a part of it. It's where the camp used to be. All the tools and the saddles and all that stuff. Fun place to hang out when I was little with my cousins. Here's the pig stalls. Used to wash our pigs back here. It looked better than this. That's where we used to wash them at. That's weird, all that stuff stayed. That's a water hose holder me and Palmer put up a couple months ago. You can tell where it broke at. Yep, that was custom made right there. You know what I know about that. Yep, there it is. Electric feeder. We used to put out. I really didn't feel like feeding every morning, every day. Never forget this place. Yeah, that house got a little bit of damage to it. Got a hole right there. About 5x5. Lost both of the stairs. Me, Chad, and Joe would always ride four-wheelers all over this place. Ain't gonna be like that for a long time. Piku's house way over there. Nice truck.
Say where you at.
Do you say, Chris?
This is K-John store where they are ketchup and stuff. And
this was Resource Transportation.
Yeah, right there.
That was
Ben Wall's restaurant used to be. Long time ago.
That was the hotels or something?
Okay. We're about to turn on the school board road. Oh shit, that's the wrong road.
Can't tell where you are.
Is this Eddie?
No.
This is the school board road. I'm pulling up to the driveway. This is my grandma's driveway.
Pulling her.
Hell no.
Where? Take the video camera then.
You just put your hand in front of the screen, Chris.
Well, it doesn't matter, Mom.
This is the road. That's her bushes. And there's somebody looting.
That was a dude.
First girl's Christy, or Kimberly.
Okay, what are they doing in that yard?
That's ground above.
That's where the trailer park.
Next to Grandma's.
Next to Grandma's house.
Can you film? Whoa, I noticed something.
That ain't Cheryl, it's a dude.
Yeah, Cheryl Audemars.
That's Shelton.
Cheryl.
It's Shelton.
Okay. Here's Shelton or Cheryl or somebody's vehicle must have left it in the storm. Check out them rims. Got some eights on there.
Come on this side on this glorious.
Turn it.
Yeah. Right here with this up here.
This is somebody's house. I really don't know.
Next slide.
This was who?
Tammy Turner. You sure?
Tammy.
You can stop, Granny.
Granny's friend.
Miss Gloria.
Miss Gloria. Yeah, right there.
Show where Joel used to live.
Yeah. What was his aunt's name?
There's a bunch of houses back here.
What's her name, Kurt?
The lady that lives right here. Belinda.
Why pull in?
School board.
See Joel's old house back there? Joel used to live.
I think one house stayed back here. And it's don't look like it's in that good of a shape.
car right there that stayed.
Up tight. Go down this road.
Tim, that school board will get this.
Alright, we'll do that when we get there.
Check out Cassandra's shop.
Golly, look at that truck down
there. Kyle, drive the car.
That's where that truck was stuck the other day. Remember that? Oh, crappy dude. Where's the Dodge?
School board.
See the safe stand?
There's the safe that was in the middle of the school board that's the only thing that stayed up.
Memo and Aunt Peggy.
And I had a friend that lived back here somewhere, but I'm not sure where it was.
Right here?
Right here. Yeah, she lived on this road right here. There's not much left of that one. Just looked like a bomb went off.
That's it.
There's trailer frames that are like up against the trees. What was this back here? Somebody's house?
Chris Turner.
Yeah. Look at that truck. And that truck got flipped a couple
turn
times.
Turn in right here. Check that truck out.
Thomas DeBarge right here. Right here. You know who that is, Chris?
I do. I don't know if it's messed up a little bit. You can tell how high the water was right there.
Where?
On the windshield.
What high? Maybe not. I don't know what that is.
Yeah, I don't think it was higher than that. Whoa, I see a tire right here. This was some kind of vehicle.
Yeah.
Like a little van or something. There's a bathtub. Check out that trailer frame, bent, hugging the tree. There's a big tiller right there. There's a plane coming down.
Thanks.
It's coming after us. There's a boat right there. Got some toilet paper in the trees. There's another boat. The only house out here that stood, but as you can see,
you get up on the side of us, you can see all the columns are leaning. Go up.
That's inside of the house. And you can see how it's leaning a little bit. It's not livable, so they're just going to tear it down with all the other stuff, huh?
Is it in the backside?
Everything's dead down here.
Dead. Don't go over there.
It's a dead
Why?
End.
Good. You got that line right there.
One line, Mama. Where's Granny's worker friend person?
Oh Lord.
Oh Lord.
We're
about to go under this.
Yeah, I don't think that house is livable.
It's the only house down here.
There's, look at the mud inside that car. All the windows are up there. Look, we're upside down. Oh, never mind. Holy shit. There's a wire running right here that we're barely missing.
That's crazy.
Look at it. It's even with us. Somewhere's right there.
Yeah, that's it, right there where that truck is.
Okay.
That's our water hose holder. Yeah, we're gonna make it a U. That's where that truck is. I saw her water hole user.
Check out the boots.
Dyson must have lived here. Oops.
Hey.
Pop tire.
Oh, here, run over all the. Treadmill.
do the little thing you did at Dad's yesterday.
We got y'all on camera.
Big people to the rescue.
Hey, who lived here?
It's Roberta Rogers. I think she lived right here.
Yeah, I think it was right there. Another break in the wall.
Brandon Eiler's grandma or something.
What was this place? That's where Ryan works? What was this place?
Ready
Room? That's a Dean on there or something?
Dirt?
Stop. Back up a little bit, Chris.
Why?
Right there, that's Granny's rug.
Oh.
I guess you could say this is Granny's house.
It's about.
That's her floor up there.
It's about a half a mile.
Quarter of a mile. from where...
From where our house is.
Those are still in bad stuff.
Huh? I think it's in the next tree.
There's a blue thing far right there.
Slow down, dude. When people can pass us up. It's Granny's new wooden floor. Stop, dude. Granny's new wooden floor she just got a couple months ago, I think. Something like that. What's that, Dad?
I don't know.
That's an old trailer wrapped around a telephone pole by the trailer park by Grandma's house. That's my dad just passed us up over there. That nice ugly blue truck over there. That he wants to give me, but I don't want to drive it.
That's fine.
Alright, go.
Here, you plan it? That's right, record. Me and Kyle's gonna sing.
Mother, do you think they like this song?
Excuse me. My mama burped.
Probably.
Turn it down, bro. JR? Right here in this nice house that's still standing? Okay. It's nice. Slow down a little bit. This is the hotel. See that?
Golf Motel.
Look at that tree just being at a 90 degree. That's just crazy. That's the camera motel right there. Who's this big white house that survived?
Old Davis house.
Old Dagle's house.
Davis
house. This house survived Hurricane Audrey. But it doesn't look like it survived this one too good. This one was worse than Audrey.
Line!
That was Chad Mudd's house. Who's this? Cassie Guthrie?
Cassie Guthrie's
mama's house. Are they with a blocks off?
This is where I used to come when I was a Boy Scout.
Yeah, we're coming to this. Chris would go to this when he was a Boy Scout.
Hey, Greg.
Who's this house for?
This is Vanessa and Kelly.
That's the one.
Alright. Here
was the other motel.
This is the other motel.
What's that bang bling on the camera?
The tape's about to go out in 3 minutes. That was the outrigger right there.
Hey.
That was the hotel.
It's our Roderick.
Hey, Mr. Iyer.
Hello, Bubba.
That's the Dollar General. That's the family Dollar. That's Pat's.
Subway.
Keep on straight. Look at that, Subway. We had one of those in Cameron. We high class nowadays.
The one thing we had.
Hey, I eat that every day.
Look
at that cowbell. Probably swallow up and pop. That's where
it was Cameron State Bank.
Cameron State Bank dead. Right there. That's the vault in there.
That was the donut shop.
Was the donut shop.
Right here where the green bin is.
See where that yellow stuff is?
I'm gonna turn right here.
That was the donut shop.
Can't keep going.
Donut shop. You hear that? That was a donut shop. We had a donut shop. Yeah, we just got done talking to Marlon Benoit. Oh, dude, he asked Chris if he remembers him. Chris never met that dude in his life.
Oh, man, I like that man.
Kyle,
look at them Mexicans right there.
Kyle, here's the post office.
All he said was...
Post office.
Hey, you go down there to the game, you better right. Watch out with them nails, because you get a flat down there, you'll be stuck.
Here's the you go down strip there, shop, and the window's electric.
Better watch out when you go down there.
Blah, blah, blah. Down
camera.
This is the old store.
They got them nails right,
I got to stop because this film's out.
You stuck.
This had hot man.
This is a High Barney and Cameron.
This ain't no hot man, I'll tell you that.
Kind of pavement, mom had it.
That's the fire station, mama.
Right?
Yeah, one of them. Dude, it seemed like Cameron had like a bunch of little stores.
Yeah.
Oh, the couch. Yeah, that's the police door. It's kind of messed up in the back. Just a little bit. She actually worked? So she like had a lot of money, didn't have to work. But look at that gun. What?
Huh?
Oh, that's a nice little truck. Okay, they're gonna get a bunch of sleep tonight. Some 18 wheeler, tractor, trailer.
They found zero bodies in there.
That place, you can see right through that one. Nothing about getting lived. Right there? Oh, it doesn't look like it no more.
FDF.
FDF.
What's wrong with Darren?
Coming on the baseball. Gulf Coast Supply. Dollar store is gone. Who's? Shut up, dude. Hey, look, orange people. Hey, people, what's wrong with y'all?
What's work out?
So, what is that?
Cameron Watch Tower, same carrier climbed up.
Our uncle climbed up there in his whitey tighties, shooting blackbirds. BB gun.
No, with a slingshot.
Here's Glenda's restaurant right here, Kyle. What's that? Ain't nuts. Here's
Hey, John.
Cameron Food Point.
Cameron Food Point. Where?
Right here.
No, dumbass, right
Carl
there.
Was buying something.
No.
Cameron Fumar's right here.
No, that's
Cameron Shell.
Oh, same thing.
Here's Cameron Shell.
Cameron Shell. That's what Brian Brown owned and made all his money.
I want you to.
Lucky turd.
Here's Cameron State Bank.
You want to go see the president, Mama?
I
want
to see the DA's office before now.
He been gone. He ain't the president.
Black Powell's gone.
That's the church.
That was the Baptist church.
That's where Christians come for some Boy Scout meetings too, huh? Huh? Christians come for
Boy Scout. Some Boy Scouts here.
Some Boy Scout here.
This is Chris Terrio, my cousin's dad. No, keep going. The blue house?
Jay, did that place move or no?
No.
You're not removed.
This is the dog cage and Dyson's house.
Oh, look. Somebody must have wanted to ride through the storm.
What?
Slow down, stop.
Somebody tried to make it through the storm.
Stop. Stop. Somebody tried to make it through the storm. Look how they died. Is this the camera motels? Or some motel? Yeah, that's where Shane's old mansion was.
That pink house straight ahead was on the left.
Cameron is just destroyed, you know?
And on that side of the house up there,
Conway,
you
should
be able to
watch
the
facility. Just watch the pole. You used to get my hair cut somewhere back there?
It's gone,
man. It's gone, yeah, it's gone, you know?
You can't go back there.
Come on, go this way. It's real,
house.
Where?
Are there?
Patrick Brown's house? Yeah. Patrick Brown's house. Yeah. It's so, James Dodson. He on that?
Mr. Rock, James' daddy's house is the one behind the
car. Right here, that's where, this is just, yeah, Justin, Justin Tran's mama live right there. June Bug, whatever. Yeah, that's a bunch of crap. Remember I once went inside that house? Don't say hey.
No.
Hold on. You're on camera.
You don't want us to stop if you say hey.
Yeah.
He was looking, I was like, who is that? Rock said, Kyle, keep filming back here behind where this red roof is.
That's the Connors over there.
Yeah.
Miss Angela.
Behind that red roof.
Angela Connor live back there?
No, that's Miss Patrick's house.
Okay, where are we supposed to go?
Oh
Lord, I can't mom and daddy be
wrecking the car. Look at all the crap
this is
everywhere.
This Kelly's puppo's
house
right here.
Where at, right there?
You can't see it.
The roof?
Yeah.
Or the green roof?
This roof.
Looks like that place right there came from right there. Hey, turn the crap down, bro. Hey, I remember going to Head Start back there.
You like this song? You like this song?
Fire festival's back there. I don't think we're gonna have one of those this year.
When do you think we're gonna have another fire festival?
This house kind of moved in
the room. Yeah, this house wasn't always like that, huh?
This is really lit.
This is
where
I'm
going to
park over here. This is
the
road straight where this house is.
Yeah.
How did they just make this?
Somebody's house. There's the courthouse. My dad's old truck right there. I never mind, it's a Ram. That thing sucks. Oh, look, it's your boss.
Huh?
Your boss.
Yeah. Is it?
Oh. No. My mommy's work.
Is it?
Yes. Watch out! Whoa! She just got done taking a boo-boo!
Ha ha!
A dump it! A dump it! Oh my god! Where? Really?
Okay, what are we supposed to do?
I
want
you to drive over there.
Try that one. Can you turn around?
No, they Charlotte.
You want to go back around?
Yeah,
turn around.
What? Traffic's gonna hit us?
Slow down, bro. Damn.
Wait, stop.
I'm gonna
look at the window.
In the dungeon?
Dude, look at him.
What are you looking at, dude? What are you looking at? Mama, can you be quiet? That's the Cameron Elementary School right there. That's the library right there. That's the gym we used to have some crazy dances in. Crazy dances.
Crazy boy.
Crazy.
This
is cafeteria. This was Eddie's office right there. He said that was his phone box right there. You're on camera. That's the kind of school. Auditorium, you can still see the seats. I would call them. Football field back when I was in elementary. Play football over here. We kick their butt. We'll come over here whip them. Hey, Cole. Here we go. Brown's grocery store. It's not how about pulling that way. Go that way. Go that way. Slow down. Stop. Church got a big hole inside. Hello. We're coming up on the church house, 10:30 Mass, St. Rose. Got some good music playing.
Man, they just wiped out this church.
Front doors are right. Right there. No, your hair's not in the way.
Stop.
Go ahead.
Press it. Get it. Can't go in this car.
Look at all the bodies and stuff. They're taking out the tone. Pull in there. Pull over there. Well, we're gonna get out and walk around it. Never mind.
No. Right there.
Yeah, go straight, son, dude. What are you inside?
Close the front door.
I
I'm gonna get out and go run.
You need to back up, but I don't want to turn down the phone. Stayed up over there.
This is a long solo. Yeah, I'm gonna get out and walk around.
Right here?
Yeah, I'm gonna go look inside of it. Huh?
Let's go. We'll come back and look inside. Oh.
Patrick's not home.
He's there.
They just throw stuff out the window. They're throwing shit out the window. Oh, it's Patrick.
Oh, Patrick. What?
No, I said hollow Patrick.
You want to take it?
Oh.
You want to take it?
Take the wheel.
You got the video there.
This is Harry Wawan's house. They must have spelled it wrong.
Hey, you stop it. No, you can't. Video are all this, Bob.
Yeah. This is a house, a big old house. Nelson Wilson lived there. This is one of my old elementary teachers lives right there. This is our cousins that lived in this house.
Easy to do.
Oh, there's some clothes in their closet.
Hospital.
You going
there? You driving there? My house.
They wouldn't.
Yeah, that still is pretty messed up.
This
light
still
ain't
in the
power and
stuff. I ran in the hospital,
just
freaked out.
He's like,
yeah.
Damn, that thing
moved
a lot.
Yeah,
he's
like,
yeah. 2 minutes?
Yeah.
It's behind my house. It's my house right there. That building right there, supposed to be about right there.
Yeah, it's in the middle of the road.
Yeah, it's in the middle of the road.
Why not?
We done filmed
the whole. Who gives a shit crap? You ain't gotta go in there.
Where do you wanna go?
Just drive by it.
Where are we going?
To the bridge.
For what?
The video going down the railroad track. Nigga, please.
Let's go rip that shit out there.
Go see the house dad, our house dad talking about the trailer?
Where?
Back here. Yep, that's our roof right there.
Yeah.
Think so. Oh no, right there. Right there. Some over right there. Right here. This is our roof. That's my roof of my old trailer. And I had two cams back here. Yeah, they're going 1,000,000 miles per hour. Yeah, the house right there. See, you got, god damn, dude.
You gonna knock on the, you go up the steps and knock on the door?
Give me a hand for that.
Come on, Steve.
What's your
handle? This is our,
Leroy
Richard's house.
The man always give the chewing gum.
Give who chewing gum?
Trident.
Really?
Little sticks of Trident.
Yeah.
Wow.
He always had gum.
Every time I'd come home from...
So now?
After I'd take my shot.
That's our Chad Benoit's go-kart out there.
I knew it was somebody.
Stop. Chad's go-kart.
Hey, puppy.
I think that's my dog. I ain't sure.
Look at this fish.
Look at all the fish on the ground. See them? Look at all the fish. Oh my god.
This is all, stop. This is all fish.
Yeah,
I know.
Yes, you know.
This is all fish. There's a big pile of them right there.
There's a what?
Santa Claus.
Why did you stop it?
Yep, it's the old lane. I mean, the old road to go to the ridge. Used to ride my four wheeler in there. Yeah, Chris, let's go harder, okay?
Yeah.
Oh, you a shithead. Trying to record here and you're going like a man. Okay. You ain't gotta go five, just go like this.
To get what? The march?
Yeah. To get the march, exactly.
Joey used to go cut donuts.
Yeah, me and Chris used to go cut donuts and.
Oh, I'd do flips and twirls and all stuff in there. That's where our treehouse was.
Treehouses back there in them trees. Go down there, bro. Oh, can't see.
Fine. Man, it still smells the same out here. Like.
Oh, Massey Ferguson, we saved out the storm, bro.
Oh, what is that track?
Chris.
Tell me how loud.
Tell when you start.
Uh-huh.
You can do it!
This is a tiny little workout! 5 times a day for 5 minutes! You'll be cut like me! Tiny little workout! It's easy! Try it! Very easy! Very easy! Just come try it! Hey! You'll be strong like me!
Yeah, lift up 1 foot now.
It's easy, just try it.
Cough. Mom, your turn.
Yeah, Mom.
You dance to it, Chris.
I'm good. Oh,
go.
Oh, shit.
Walter's trailer frame. Church house. It's where the doors were to go in. But you can see the front of the church. That's where Father McGrath lived.
How much time we got left?
Oh, that's gonna show in a second.
I don't know.
1 minute.
1 minute.
14.
14 minutes?
Yeah.
you need a new battery.
Dude, why you want to turn around? Mr. Skinner's house, I hated him and I always will hate him. He would keep me off the football team. I got long hair, you hear that? Whoever watches this? Look at this section thing over there working. That is the funeral home. It's gone. Yeah. Yeah. That's a house that's good at all. There was a house right there. This house was right there, it's gone. Old feed store.
Bear Wayne's house is gone. Huh?
Yeah, Mr. Bear Wayne out there.
Seducing.
Miss Penelope's house right there. Mr. Barry Wayne's house is gone.
That's him right there.
That's him with the beer belly. I know that's him.
All of us cousins.
Garrett right here.
Garrett right there with his hunting.
Garrett Reshore. This is Josie's house.
This remind you of Scream or Dumb and Dumber?
Dumb and Dumber. Little Bailey right there, boy. That's St. Alice's old house way back there. Supposed to be farther up right off the road. Supposed to be right there, but it's way back there. That's all Opie's house right there. Opie's house. They go Opie from Cam Cowboy right there. Look at Chase.
Oh,
he's
running his truck down.
There's a trailer on that hill. It's gone. Matthew Stein, so. Mr. Scott Tran's house.
Call him Hollywood.
For him?
When the people come down to make music, he was the one dancing, so they called him Hollywood.
This is Jacob Benson. Jacob!
What? He was dancing in the movie? They called him that in the movie, or?
They started calling him that after he was in the movie.
What was his name in the movie?
We don't know.
Why was he in the movie?
Because they needed some cage dancers. And I always
thought
on that. I don't
mean
that.
You look like a dumbass if you go.
Oh,
I want to be in the movie.
Oh. Slow down, Chris, slow down. See that drum right there? That's a big drum that fell off the... I'm gonna go get that thing one day, put it on my drum set. Feed store. Yep, it's gone. I don't think I've been selling any feed in a long time. Yeah, I don't care about him. Little faggot.
Coming up to Creole Red Light.
We're coming up to Creole Red Light. Mackie Shacky was supposed to be right there. I don't know where it is.
We're supposed to play music out.
Yeah, we're supposed to play music right there. But, yeah. Now how that goes.
Want some food?
Yeah.
Sure. Yes, sir.
How many in this? Three?
Three. Thank you, sir.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
That was the car wash. And he had a house back there. For a dollar.
Oh, that's what Mr. Lament was talking about. Grab it over. How you doing?
Chris, go.
Roll up.
There's the red light.
How chill South Wales, London.
Go down there, Chris.
Seriously?
Savoy's lumber was right here in this slab. And now.
Turn around and Miss Roxanne's house.
Hang on one second. That's the old dentist office I used to go to.
This is Mr. Red's
mom. Yeah, they had a trailer right here. I'll show you their trailer later. Frederick Alex Boaz.
His big fat twin's house in the green roof.
Yeah, like I said, the feed store was over there. Yeah, slow down. It's right here. That's the front of it right there. It's all crumpled. Subway number, what I'm saying?
Feed store.
Oh. Subway number store. Subway number store's right there.
That's where they shot some of the movie.
Yeah, that's where they shot that new movie that's going to be coming out soon. That was the jailhouse. That was the old store right there. Shesha is right there. It was weird, like the day before we went and ate over there. It seemed so weird.
Carlton's.
Okay, I am. Where we turned around at. Alright, yeah, she gets that. Where we turned around at. A little slab. This is the trailer. That's where it is now. It's kind of far away. It's a little messed up too. Look like it.
Look like a hurricane.
Looks like a hurricane hit over here or something. Yeah, Courtney's house floated a long way, about 2 miles or a mile or something. Chris, let's go, dude. House right there in the middle of the marsh. Dakota Daddy's house on the road. That's Courtney Benoit, our first cousin. Oh. On the other side of the canal. Them trailers right there are right across the road from each other in each Creole.
About a mile or two.
About a mile or two down the road. That's my cousin Courtney Benoit's.
Boy, it's getting first day we saw it, it was still.
The new telephone poles that were up and all the old ones, that's what they were like. Rita just pushed them all down. Didn't say excuse me, she just ran over them all.
I think she owns this town or something.
but I can't stand big old huge difference. I am Rita.
Coming up on the second house. Well, I don't know how many. There's a bunch of houses, just too far to see. There's a house right there off the main road. I don't know if anybody finds out on that. I gotta turn off the camera, but they will have more later. Okay, bye bye now. There's a house out there right off the curve north of Louisiana Road. They got plenty of more back there, you just can't see them because you're on the camera. They're too far away. Another house out there. Something motion there. We're about 3 miles away from the gift town.
No, let me know on the camera with a look.
Chris coughed up some music just a while ago. About 2 miles, a mile away from the gift town bridge. It's just land stacked up.
Get a Kleenex. Wipe your arm.
It's crazy. Not around me.
No, dude, I'm videoing this.
Look, dude.
Fuck, Chris.
Want some raviolis?
One. Mama, you are a mean dream. What's up, bro? And that is it for the days of our lives of the aftermath of Hurricane Rita. Rita's a bitch!
Until next time.
Wait till next time. We end.
This is the way the cookie crumbles.
This is the way the cookie crumbles. The cookie crumbles. This cookie is crumbling. And that is it of Rita!